but we fractured. We manufactured strong glutes. If you persisted anyway, now it seems you're here to stay. That product has made one where there were two.
away from disaster.
Well, I mean, tell you, success is even better when you're hitting the bottom. I guess that address. Where'd sir find you? Georgia, Louisiana?
Arkansas.
I'm looking at you now from that CD tech to working with a highest paid act in Boston.
The two places ain't so different. The girls work just as hard, if not harder.
They need to make it in all they can. I'm looking for a new angle.
My heart.
But he's a lucky guy.
Our guests are leaving. The girls don't make their goodbyes. That's a brilliant good one. You can't be the story of the year, the decade.
Oh, and what's that exactly?
Violet's my better half. She makes me the person I want to be. Doesn't Daisy do that for you?
Mind your own business.
It's just, there's such an obvious connection between you two. Thank you.
You dance and taste and smell. Jim, we got what we needed?
No, we didn't. It took us a shot to the front. Girl, the sister kept getting
played. Would it happen if I cut off of my head?
She's pissed.
When are we going to get to see this newsreel in a theater?
As soon as bigamy becomes legal.
Actually, I found a deceit that believes in the power of love and the rights to anyone who wants a weapon.
And where was that?
Texas!
Well, good luck, kid. I hope your rifle's double barreled.
You think you're the first one to make that joke?
Hey, how about some enthusiasm?
Texas? You promised we'd never have to go back there. Jake, can you get me some champagne?
This is going to be the grand finale of the Texas Centennial. Right on the 50-yard line of the Cotton Bowl. You'll be on every front page of the nation.
Oh, good. So the whole country can joke about me.
Daisy, I'm sorry people are so crude, but this is going to make you more famous than ever.
Me? Is anyone going to get me that drink?
Oh, it's a bit early in the day.
We are not getting married. Don't think you can tell me what to do.
Daisy, look at me. I didn't want to tell you this until I was absolutely certain, but I've been working on something that I think is going to make you very happy. I've been consulting with some of the best medical minds in the country. The consensus of the two of you is that you could be successfully separated.
But doctors have been telling us that our whole lives.
We were also told one of us might die.
Just last month at Harvard, surgeons operated on a pair of conjoined twins with a link twice as complex as yours. Tonight, those twins sleep in separate bedrooms. Think of it, Violet. You could finally be like everyone else, and Daisy, the whole world at your feet.
But Terry, if that were possible, we wouldn't be your big attraction if we weren't together.
Violet's over. Movies is where the action is. And where you should be.
Us.
No. You.
You know what I dream about? Sitting in a plush movie theater, holding my husband's hand, and watching you do all the work for a change. But I couldn't go to Hollywood on my own.
You wouldn't be on your own. It's your decision, of course, but it's me. For all of us.
I am absolutely stunned. I don't know what to think.
It's a mistake. You shouldn't be messing with what God created.
We're God's mistake.
No, you're not. You don't know your own worth.
But I finally have the chance to be loved.
By someone who wants to change you completely.
Jake, you may be our closest friend, but this is between us.
I want your happiness more than anything. But I don't trust this.
What do you know
of it? I know plenty. I know how someone should love you.
And how is that?
You should be loved by someone who knows you, wants you to blossom, always is true. You should be cherished like the first sign of springtime. You should be loved. You should be loved with constant devotion. Heart pounding passion, flooding you through. You should be treasured like a ruby or a diamond. You should be loved in the way I love you. All the years I've felt oceans inside.
You.
sets fortunes in
the back. People don't live by cake alone.
We're so happy for Violet.
She's our inspiration. They both died.
I just hope they get everything they deserve.
Of course they know. I
don't know, without the publicity from the wedding.
I...
with the whole world expecting a different pair.
They're expecting the wedding of a Siamese twin. They won't care.
Smart girl.
Yeah.